Here we go then. The second group. And here is Korea's finest. Dabin Choi, 17 years of age from Seoul. 10th in the World Championships in Helsinki. What can she do here? Skating to Papa, can you hear me? Well done. Triple looks, triple toe.
Well, there's the benefit of the deep knee bend that I was talking about and enabled her to get a really super triple toe on the end of that combination.
Beautiful soft landing on the triple flip. Just listen to this. As far as this event goes, that is totally irrelevant, what we've just seen. But just cast your mind back a couple of days. Kim Yoon-ah it was who lit the flame here. Olympic champion from Korea. It may not be this time for this young lady, but she could be lighting the flame in a few years' time. Great talent. She's a very much an outsider in the individual, 10th in the world, but if the others all mess up, or not all of them, but if some of them mess up, she's just got a sneak of a chance of a medal.
I tell you what, she's lit in the flame tonight in the Gangyung Ice Arena here. That was an incredible skate from this youngster. She's right up there with Brady as far as the technical elements are concerned. Remember, Brady did triple loop, she did triple flip as a solo jump, so the base value a little more. The quality not quite as good as Brady, but goodness me, so much to admire. Loved the spins. She gave the technical panel every opportunity to go with her on every element. Look at that perfect position. She held it for the two rotations. They didn't have to review any of the spins, so that's good. Little bit of an inside edge there going into that, so that's going to hurt. The judging panel should go down by -2 with their grade of execution because of that change of edge. So a couple of places there where she's got to work to be able to compete with the real big guns. Here you see that left foot. Well, that was better, actually.
But can you imagine the pressure that she was under? Even though, as I said, this is irrelevant. But she could hear the crowd. She knew the sense of expectation. She must have felt it.
Well, you couldn't help it, could you? And I said at the start of this piece that, you know, the atmosphere in here does inspire special performances. And you can see what it means to the coach. Quite unbelievable on the biggest stage to bring out a performance like that. She's going to get a personal best here, I'm pretty sure.
They have been marking low. Let's see, 62-66 is her best. But it is, as you say, a personal best. And she goes into second place.